Welcome to day 10 of our daily devotional videos. I'm Amy, and I'm glad you're tuning in today. Our devo today is coming from Romans chapter 4. In verse 20 and 21, Paul says, "Abraham never wavered in believing God's promises. In fact, his faith grew stronger, and in this he brought glory to God. He was fully convinced that God is able to do whatever he promises." If you read the story of Abraham, you will know why he's considered to be one of the heroes of the faith. God made incredible promises to Abraham time and time again, and despite seasons of doubt, Abraham's faith endured and grew stronger because he trusted God completely. He believed that God would do what he said he would do. What promises has God made to you that you maybe have given up on? Do you sometimes find yourself like the father in Mark chapter 9 saying, "I believe, but help my unbelief"? Go to the Bible and find the promises of God and remind yourself that the same God is living and active in your life today. If he did it then, he can do it again today. Trust him completely and watch him work in incredible ways in your life. See you again tomorrow as we reach the halfway point of our 21 Jumpstart journey together.